Okay, so this is a short tutorial on how to make a sound clip that you have louder or softer. The example I'm going to show you, I'm going to make something louder. What we're looking at here is a recording from my book, All About Trumpet, and it's the tune Dark Eyes. And for the beginning, George Flutist, this great jazz drummer, this great Chicago jazz drummer that I got to play with me, he counts the tune off, and right here the trumpet starts in all by itself. So it's important for students who are trying to play this that they hear this count off. Right now, it's too quiet to hear it, and so what I need to do is amplify it. So here's where the trumpet starts. I'm just going to highlight this opening section, and then I'm going to go up to Effect and Amplify, and I get a little dialog box that automatically chooses how much amplification to use. This program is great. It's usually right on and it's enough. So I'm just going to leave it there. I could, if I wanted, change this with the slider to go lower or higher. So I'm just going to leave it somewhere right around there and click OK. And now we can see that there's definitely something going on here, and it should have some pretty good sound. So let's have a listen.
One, two, a one, two, a one.
And it worked. Okay. So conversely, if you want to make something quieter, you just take the slider and go the other way. And that's it. Good luck.